I'm turning back.
I know your family's waiting.
I know it's an important day.
All right, we'll give it a try.
I'll set your coordinates.
We won't jump far. I'll get you back there in time, pal. Trust me. Our only hope now is to outrun that Imperial garbage scout, though. I'm going to light speed.
That's the spirit. You'll be celebrating life day before you know it.
Stand by. Here's where we say goodbye to our unpleasant friends.
Special, starring Mark Hamill as Luke Skywalker, Harrison Ford as Han Solo, Carrie Fisher as Princess Leia, with Anthony Daniels as C-3PO, Peter Mayhew as Chewbacca, R2-D2 as R2-D2, Jones as the voice of Darth Vader.
So this, let me get this fixed. Oh, R2, you're supposed to be watching that. There. That ought to hold it, I think. What's up? It's Chewbacca. Yeah, well, bring him to the screen. I want to say hello to him. You don't know where he is? Oh, he's not there yet. Is that it? Well, all I can tell you is that he and Han left here on schedule. If he's not there now, they're way overdue. Gee, there must have been trouble. R2, please, this is important. Now listen, calm down. I mean, you know how Han and Chewbacca are. Anything could have happened. They could have stopped off somewhere or been held up by an asteroid storm. Listen, I wouldn't worry about Chewbacca. I know him, and he hasn't missed a life day yet, right? Well, there you go. He's not going to miss this one either. It's just taking him a little bit longer to get there, that's all. He'll make it. Come on, don't look so worried. Now, Chewie's not going to want to come home to a house full of long faces, is he? Come on, Mala, let's see a little smile. Come on. There, that's better. Try to enjoy your life day. I gotta get back to this engine. I think we might have it solved.
Oh, R2! What are you doing?
Oh, watch that, will you?
Oh, look at that.
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, here. Here's a hot little item that seems to be moving pretty rapidly these days.
Excuse me. Got a wall screen custom. Good to see you again. Don't say a word, madam. I know just why you're calling. You're wondering when that shaggy carpet you ordered will arrive at your home. Let me assure you, madam, it's on its way. You know, it was made especially for you by a little old woman four planets away. She did it all by herself. In fact, you might say she did it by hand. Solo. So it's going to take some time to get to you. I know you understand. Understand, don't you? Terrific. By the way, I'll be by later to drop off that extra proton energy pack. You're welcome.
We've ordered a blockade, curfew, and started a search operation. It's just a matter of time before we find the rebels.
I want the rebels located and identified, if it means searching every household in the system.
Coordinates weren't the best.
Out of the frying pan into the fire, huh, pal? How should I know we'd come out of hyperspace in the middle of an Imperial convoy? At least against these fighters, we got more of a chance. However slim. Say that again. This is one life they won't soon forget. Wait. I lost control of the remote cannons.
I'm gonna have to run back and operate the aft gun manually. Stay on things here. Why do I always think that taking you home for life day is gonna be easy?
Attention, all viewers. Due to suspected rebel activity on the Kazook planet, the Empire has declared martial law. A blockade has been set up around the planet. No ships will be permitted to land or take off until further notice.
Proton pack, you know, for the what's this? The whatchamacallit? The thingamabob. The mind evaporator, that's it, the mind evaporator. Boy, am I glad to see you folks. How are my favorite Wookiees today? Why all the long, hairy faces? I made it through the Imperial Patrol, didn't I? If I made it, Chewie and Handwell.
Made the connection. You may speak now if you wish.
Mala, it's so good to see you. Happy Life Day.
She says it may be a happy life day for you, but personally, she's seen happier ones.
I don't want to tie up the channels. So could you do me a favor and send either Chewbacca or Han Solo to the screen, please?
She says that she would like to grant your request, but is quite unable to do so.
You mean they haven't arrived yet?
She says there has been no contact.
Yes, I think I understand her message. That Imperial Patrol must be giving them more trouble than we bargained for. Mala, are you alone?
If you would permit me. No, she says she is not alone. She's with a friend.
Could he come to the screen, please?
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Sondan, a local trader, a friend of the Rebellion, and a member of the Alliance.
Oh, good. Look, I know I can count on you to take care of my friends until their leader returns. You'll do that for me, won't you?
Yes, indeed, ma'am. That's what I'm here for.
She's expressing her warmth towards the trader.
Look, I can see you're in good hands, Mala. I'll contact you again soon.
Now then. What's that I smell? Going to be some of those famous Wookiee-ookies?
I told you we'd make it. Did I ever let you down? I feel the same way about you too, pal, and your family. Never seen so much Imperial traffic in this system. Better land on the north side, it'll be safer there. So it's a long walk. A little exercise never hurt anybody. Happy Life Day, pal.
This unit is occupied by four Wookiees, two adult males, one adult female, and one male child.
Where is the other Wookiee male?
Officer, maybe I could be of some help there, sir.
Who are you? And what are you doing in this Wookiee house?
Oh, I'm the trader in this district, you see. The truth of the matter is, she had a terrible fight with her husband, and he just stormed right out of
your identification?
What?
I said! Your identification?
Oh, identification, yes. It's a very important thing, identification. I never leave the shop without my identification. It's very important just in times like this. You see, I just found my identification. I think it's in my pocket there.
Search the dwelling.
Obviously, you may notice that little leather case that I carry my identification card in. I whipped that up myself. That's a pretty fast-selling little item. And well, some people like to keep things neat and clean, and that's why I have the little leather case for the identification card. As a matter of fact, if any of you guys want a couple of those leather cases, I've got a couple of extra ones there. Oh, officer, that picture you're looking at right now was taken quite a few years ago. That's one of me. I've gained quite a bit of weight since then.
Hello, little guy. Where's your daddy?
These things have no respect for authority. Excuse me, I beg your pardon. Maybe you know my brother's boy. He's a member of the Imperial Militia. He must be 24 or 25 years old, but now he loves the service. Great little guy.
Your identification is in order. You can go now.
Thank you very much.
Just have a little more work to finish up here, and, oh, by the way, while I'm finishing up here, why don't you boys take it easy, relax, put your feet up, and make yourself to home. Wookiee food isn't the greatest, but I'm sure that I can whip something up in the kitchen there that we can all eat.
Your work here is finished.
They leave now. I guess you're right. About all I can do for now. I hope you guys find what you're looking for. Keep up the good work. Holla. Itchy. See you soon.
All right. Finish the search of the residence.
Oh, I almost forgot. I want to leave you my car in case you need any... Okay, I'll leave it.
Investigate the upper area. Check for any rebel material. Anything to connect this household with the Alliance.
Oh, don't forget about these protective cases for your identification, guard. I got a good item.
That's it. I'm gone. Finish the search of this house. We have other areas to cover today. You take the upper area.
We don't want to have to hurt anyone. That's not what we're here for. But when my men get angry, I can't always control them.
We are going to continue our search. Now, keep him quiet.
And don't forget this ever happened.
Broadcast is recommended by the Imperial Council in the belief that your commitment to remain upstanding citizens will be reinforced. It is required viewing for all members of the Imperial Forces.
Due to increased activity among subversive forces, we are placing a curfew on the entire Tatooine system effective immediately. All inhabitants will return to their homes at once. This order will remain in effect until further notice.
Thank you for selecting our brand of mini transmitter. If you assemble it properly, following the instructions I am about to give you, it will provide many years of fun
and valuable service for you.
But now let's get started, shall we? First, find the sealed package containing all the tools you'll need. Try not to rip it open, because it makes a very handy storage case for your tools until you need them again. Now, this is the first thing you'll need. Find the circuit breaker module. And by the way, let's start calling these components by their proper names. Yeah. Every one of the 10,000 terminals on your circuit breaker module is marked in a particular color. Beautiful, aren't they? Yeah. Like a rainbow. These must be connected to the wires with the corresponding colors. So, red goes to red, blue goes to blue, and so on. Well, I see time is running out, so we better turn our attention to the assembly of the impulse-to-voice translator. The impulse-to-voice translator, the very heart of the MIDI transmitter, which converts electronic energy, which you provide, into any of a thousand recognizable languages.
Message received and obeyed. We leave at once. You, stay here. There's a male missing from this household, and I want you to be here when he returns. It's possible he's one of the rebels we're looking for.
Everything's okay now. Here's your daddy. Boy, is he grown.
It's okay, everybody. He's gone. How are you? Mom.
That's wonderful.
Well, huh? Your son's been doing you proud. Saved my tail more than a couple of times. Molly, I'd love to, but I can't. I gotta get back to the Falcon before somebody stumbles across her. Hey, will you look at Lumpy? He's sure grown, huh? I think his voice is changing. Come on, I'm just teasing. Well, I gotta go. Have a nice life day, but be careful. A lot of troopers in the area. Chewie, check and see if the coast is clear, will you?
Thank you.
Are you sure know how to make a guy feel welcome? Glad you're home, Chewbacca. If you're looking for who I think you're looking for, forget him. We won't be bothered by him again.
This is a general alert. Calling Officer B4711. Officer B4711. We are unable to reach you on your comlink. Is there a problem? You are instructed to turn on your comlink immediately.
Wait a minute. I think I can handle this.
We have two-way communication, Trader Sondan. Is this a report about the missing trooper?
It is, sir. Trooper B4711 was here with three other men. They left and he remained. As soon as they had gone, he packed a lot of food from this house and he robbed me blind. Then he took off for the hills.
Very well, we'll send out a search party.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Identification is very important. Helps you maintain contact with the Empire at times like this. Lumpy. Itchy. Chewy. Mallet. This day is for you. Have a wonderful celebration. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, R2. It is indeed true that at times like this, R2 and I wish that we were more than just mechanical beings. And were really alive, so that we could share your feelings with you.
Chewbacca! Chewbacca, we were so relieved to hear you were all right.
All of you are an important part of my life, pal. I'm glad I could be here.
This holiday is yours. But we all share with you the hope that this day brings us closer to freedom and to harmony and to peace. No matter how different we appear, we're all the same in our struggle against the powers of evil and darkness. I hope that this day will always be a day of joy in which we can reconfirm our dedication and our courage, and more than anything else, our love for one another. This is the promise of the Tree of Life.
They say it pays to advertise, but Marcy, Lisa, and Pam don't care for the way they're going to be used in an advertising campaign. So fasten your seatbelts for Flying High with guest stars Nancy Dussault, Lyle Wagner, and Bobby Sherman next.